folks.
And good morning.
Welcome to our house. And I hope you enjoy our tour.
Doing a tour?
No, actually not. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen out there in TV land. Welcome to our house. Today we're doing a photo shoot for Gearys, which will be featured in Architectural Digest across the country. Let's take a tour.
Be nice to the basil.
Be nice to the basil?
Yes.
Basil has feelings?
Yep, he does. You really want to try this?
No, I want to look at it.
Huh?
I want to try it.
All
and
done.
I have a question as well.
All done.
Oh, mon dieu.
Would you like some truffle?
Has
Would
anyone
you?
Ever said no to a truffle?
Who's ever said no to that?
Today his question. You want me to go to the forest? I can...
Yeah, get your dog.
Get your
dog. The dog upstairs, a little dog.
You're too fast, my boy. You are too fast.
No, gordo.
Stop eating.
They're looking at each other. Talking, just...
Yeah,
hello.
Hello.
Love it.
Okay. Okay, shoot number two. Now we're doing Bobby and Josh at home.
And then a few words.
Thanks. Now that looks like Architectural Digest. Oh, I forgot it is.
Do you ever say in this?
No. Mm-mm. No. I just sit and do what I'm told. You know what I mean? Another day in the life.
We'll still read the spine.
Should we put in a Playboy?
Sure.
That'd be funny.
That would be funny.
From your spread?
Can you straighten out the front?
No.
Oh, you didn't know he did that?
Those were the days.
Those were the days. That's when I got drinks for free.
Here we are having a casual lunch today in the middle of the 700 block of Bedford.
It's just a normal Thursday.
Just a normal Thursday and very modest too. Good. Yeah, it's gonna blow up if I go in there. Now it blows up. So the two things going on in my mind were fuck and I hope we're overinsured.
Be honest, you prepared this.
Yes.
I prepared that 100%. I bet we could still drive it.
It's still smoking.
Do not do that.
Why?
If you want to keep your car.
Okay.
Yeah, don't do that.
If you want to keep your car.
So what do we do now?
Some sort of idea of when they're going to be here.
So I would say probably 30 minutes, but you don't have to wait.
Yeah, well, probably as you're blocking the road.
Oh. I mean, I could have a tow truck here in 10 minutes.
You can?
Yeah, flatbed if you want.
That'd be amazing.
Yeah,
or we could just push it.
I had leg day this morning, I don't know.
Okay, fine. How long does it take you to get ready in the morning with all that shit?
About 4 minutes.
Jeez. Might as well consider like sleeping in it.
No.
Yeah?
Yeah. 4 minutes? It's not even that long. How long did it take you?
Well, I was just talking about just the accoutrements. I don't know what your time, whatever you call them. I don't know, the gadgets, the gun, or whatever.
Hello, darling, this is Lewis. Darling, it's so nice to have you back where you belong.
So what do you have for lunch?
You look and swell, darling. darling, I can tell, darling, you're still growing, you're still growing, you're still going strong. I feel the room sway.
That's for me. And that's for me. Shoot four for the day.
That's a good COVID-friendly stir.
Yeah, absolutely. Good thing I tested positive.
Wait, what?
You know the riding, 'cause you hit me so hard, you're stopping my heart, yeah. I know you want me, 'cause when you stop by, you know
we are high. There we go. Okay.
Oh my
now,
gosh.
Yeah, hold it up.
You practice.
Slowly slimmer down.
Should I switch?
See? Yeah. You're doing great.
You're doing amazing, sweetie.
Told you. Good luck getting me out now.
Oh, we're losing him.
And we're moving.
Someone's going to have to hold him and take the shot.
Alright guys, I guess that's a wrap. Thank you.
Did it look good?
This vlog is sponsored by Tip Top Toe.
Behind the scenes.
Oh, here we go. Okay.
This?
Oh, Kevin, I have a problem.